456, 457, E-Code Publishing, 1974, just to prove that this is just not something we're making up. Here's what the initiation is. Having completed the initiation, after revealing the password Jebulum and the sacred word Abaddon, the senior warden conducts a candidate to an elevated canopy to the right of all the others present. This is supposed to represent the end of the world, so forth. But what's most fascinating about this degree, the 17th degree, is the sacred word of the ritual, Abaddon. If you look in your Bible in Revelation chapter 9, verse 11, you'll find out who Abaddon is. He's the angel of the bottomless pit. He's a demon. So the sacred word of the ritual, the 17th degree of Freemasonry, is the name of a demon. So he's invoking a demon. The Masonic 18th degree is a mockery of the sacrament of the Eucharist. And the 19th degree, it's called the degree of Grand Pontiff. Another Mason during this ritual anoints the candidate his head with oil and says, quote, "Be thou a priest forever after the order of Melchizedek," end quote. And the 20th degree, they say, quote, "No man has the right to dictate to another in matters of faith or belief. No one can say that he has possession of the truth." In the 28th degree, the symbol, this is for the degree Knight of the Serpent, it has a snake biting its tail. And what looks to be a friendly person, but you look in, as it looks in the reflection here, as you can see in the water, if you turn around, it's a demon. And that's important because Albert Pike says, quote, "That which is above is as that which is below," end quote. In the 30th degree, it's called the Knight's Kadosh, the ritual reads like this. The Grand Master rises and says, "Imitate me." He then stabs a skull crowned with a tiara representing Pope Clement V and says, quote, "Down with imposture, down with crime." Later he stabs a skull surmounted with a regal crown supposed to represent King Philip of France saying, quote, "Down with tyranny."